Hey guys, Dylan from the Geek Door here, and today I'll be bringing you my reaction to My Hero Academia Season 1, Episode 4. This one's titled Start Line. At the entrance exam, Izuku falls behind as the other students defeat Fox villains left and right. Will he be able to get enough points to pass? Sorry, my eye got itchy halfway through that, so. Anyway. They have a lot of rhetorical questions in the synopsis, but I guess Ruby did that as well. Anyway, so they'll be fighting robots in this episode. Anyway, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's a very Death Note tune. Well, not now, but the start sounded very similar to Light's tune. The Best Genius Award winner 8 years in a row. Best Genius. I wonder how he won. Let me just say, anime students know how to make openings. A very big school grounds it. Oh, hey. The nice person. Oh, that went down my windpipe. In case you couldn't understand that, it went down my windpipe. Yeah. I'm good now. Mostly. Silence! I'll kill you! Sparkly. I do. I have no idea what Urukai or whatever that second word was. Hello, big boy. When you have so much power, you rip your clothes. I would love to be able to flex the arm of my shirt off, but I don't think you could really do that. You appear to have tore up your fingers a bit there. Also, your arm's purple. That's probably not a good sign. He's so floppy. That's a sparkly sir. Also, what was that vomit noise? And he's unconscious again. Old lady. One week later. She has a handy quirk, even if it's only on small things. I've always loved the idea of telekinesis. It's a shame. I can't show you all the expressions he makes. He's known him for 10 months and he's still like, "All Might!" It still hurt. A video inside a video. He has green hair. One person gave 8. It would have been funny if he added at the end of that message, "Now stop crying." I wasn't sure if that was the end or not. There we go. I went a little too far. This must be one of the extra scenes. Just ends on food menu. Yeah, hit the right button this time. Well, I was right in saying it would pick up. That was an enjoyable episode. I knew how it would turn out. I'm sure a lot of you know how it would turn out. Because, I mean, of course he gets in anyway, but. So. This. It's a piece of this. But yeah, so he passed because he saved one person. It All Might did raise a good point. What kind of hero school would pass on a student who saved someone in the exam? I've really got to stop doing that. Anyway, this has been four episodes. Still have several left in this season, so I'll catch you in the next one.